Want to know the best core workouts that you can do at home? Because in this video, I'm going to be explaining some core workouts that you can do and also demonstrating how you can do them. So without further ado, let's get into this video. Okay, so the first core workout that you can do at home is this drill where you're standing on one foot and stick the other foot out on a chair. And what you want to do with this drill is, or you actually want to do this with dumbbells, but if you don't have dumbbells, it is perfectly fine. You can still do this drill without dumbbells. So what you want to do is just simply go up and down on the chair, and you can just switch in between legs as you complete the amount of reps that you set. So once you complete that one set of reps, then you switch to the opposite leg and do the same thing for the other leg. And for these next two core exercises, you're going to be needing a ball. But with this drill is you're going to be sitting on the ground or laying on the ground, and you're going to kind of like hold the ball back. And as you're laying on the ground, you want to come up kind of like a sit-up. It's like you're doing a sit-up with the ball. Again, set however many reps that you want to do with this drill, and then continue on to the next drill, which I am going to talk about right now. And this next drill is another core exercise that you're going to be doing with the ball, and you're going to be laying down for this drill also, but this time you're going to be kind of sitting up a little bit, and you're going to have two of your legs up in the air, and you're just going to go back and forth with the ball while your legs are hanging up in the air. And really challenge yourself when you're doing all of these drills. See how long you can go, see how many of these reps that you can do, and continue to work and improve upon that, and also increase your strength in the process. And also, I do have a video already about like how you can improve your strength as a basketball player at home, so you don't even need to go to a gym or, you know, have gym equipment to get stronger. And also, having a stronger core is really important, especially if you're somebody who's trying to increase your vertical jump. And I'll also make a video on that if you're interested. But this is one reason why having a strong core is important, is so that you can get those hops, get those bunnies, and then dunk on people no matter how big or small you are. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, please subscribe, and comment down below your thoughts on this video. And thank you all for watching. And after watching this video and the other video that I did about being a stronger player, you won't ever have to worry about players telling you to get in the weight room, because you could just tell them that my room is the weight room. Anyway, thank you all for watching, and peace.